Think back. Like way back. If you wanted to buy something, a cow for instance, you had to trade something for it, like a handful of chickens. Before long, we started using currency, and as our technology evolved, so too did payments, from writing checks to using our debit cards. Each new thing made our lives just a little bit easier. Now with Interac e-Transfer, we can transfer funds electronically no matter where or when. It's easy, it's secure, and it allows us to send money from here to here, here to here, here to here, or here to here. Here's how it works. Steve's at the farmer's market and wants to buy 3 dozen eggs. Steve loves eggs, but he's already spent all of his cash on kale and handmade soap. So he logs onto mobile banking to send the egg farmer an Interac e-Transfer. 30 minutes later, Steve's on his way to omelet heaven. Megan is in her first year of university. Her mom, Lynn, has agreed to split the rent with her. So every month, Lynn sends her an Interac e-Transfer from the computer, and Megan receives notification of it via email and text, so that mom knows she'll get it right away, no matter where she is. Mike and his friends order a pizza. As usual, Mike is the only one with cash, so he picks up the bill. Before he lets them grab a second slice, he gets them to send an Interac e-Transfer with their mobile device for their portion of the pie, and for the extra dipping sauce. In each case, the recipients receive notification of the transfer via email, text message, or both. After answering a security question, the money was transferred directly between financial institutions using established and secure banking procedures. No money was actually attached to the messages, and no personal or financial information was exchanged between parties. So whether once a month, once a week, or once in a blue moon, $1 or $1,000, Interac e-Transfer is a quick, convenient, and secure way to transfer funds, person to person or person to business, from just about anywhere.